How about Wiggins' ability to slither in there and slip past the contact for a finish?
Here's Livingston, covered by MP. That's tipped. Here's Livingston. The third shot of the possession finally falls for him.
He seems to be in the right place at the right time more often than anybody that's on the court here tonight. You see that payoff.
And he gets it to go.
Cut into the rim with assertiveness. MP has no problems taking charge.
And you love seeing that great Mobile One drive a second time.
And you gotta love the aggression that he had taking it to the rim there. Sets the tone in a close game like this.
Good work there as it goes.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
Here's Griffith. Down it goes. His third basket. He's now 3 for 4.
Shooting 4 or 5 to start the game. That's got to be a feel good.
And so Green will bring it up for the Houston Rockets. They trail by 1. Last time in San Francisco, they lost to the Warriors.
Yeah, you saw the communication breakdowns defensively. Just giving up way too many open looks.
Yeah, sometimes you can play good on-ball defense, but it's the help defense that makes you elite. And on that night, nobody rotating and not a lot of help.
Golden State moving it around.
2 minutes remaining.
And it goes down 2 points.
2 minutes.
And it's 8 points for MP.
The assist, Stephen.
Rockets have gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip. Pass to Parks. Smith, left side. On the pass to Livingston. Knocks down the 3-ball. Livingston's got 5 points so far.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from 3. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Smith with it. Kuminga picks him up. Parks passes to Livingston. Misses the 3. The Warriors have gone 5 of 6 so far from the field to start out the game. Smith outside. With the drive. And then Smith with the dunk.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's
absolutely great. That makes the ball even more painful.
And the gamble paying off.
And some changes here for the Warriors. Klay Thompson comes in for Wiggins. And Kyrie Irving subbed in for Stephen Curry. 59 seconds left to play here in the first. Here's Christopher. That one doesn't drop. The Warriors go the other way. Want to keep it rolling here following the win against Dallas.
Yeah, in that game, the offense was firing on all cylinders, partly because the other team's defense was a no-show.
Yeah, with the defense struggling like that, I think they just stayed with a healthy, consistent pace to get that win.
Here's Tate, following the basket by MP to the inside. Christopher, that's good.
Nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. And that one's good. Griffith.
Somebody came to play tonight. 6 out of his first 7.
This is it to Christopher. Now, here's Tate. Out left to the wing. Here's Livingston. Cruiser from outside. Livingston's got his 3rd bucket of the night.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
MP outside. And the last shot before the buzzer is off.
That's the end of the
game. So the Warriors control the first quarter. The Rockets lead by 3.
17.
It's the NBA on 2K Sports from Toyota 14. Center. And this is
substitution
for the Warriors. Kevon Looney is checked in for Wiseman. Wiggins comes in for Thompson. MP's checked in for Poole. And McDaniel has subbed in for Irving.
2 minutes
for those
remaining.
Just joined us in the second quarter with 3 minutes gone by. Livingston, the pass to Martin, to the middle. He can't get it to go. The Warriors go the other way.
and they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to add up.
Green is up there with Livingston. Luke Smith, and it's Martin in at the five down low. That's the five for Houston right now. And while we've got a moment, let's send it over to our terrific reporter, David Alder. David.
Thanks very much. MP in the last game against Dallas played phenomenal. He scored 54 points and got there the usual way. An impressive barrage of three-pointers. When you look at the stat sheet, he was mind-blowing. It's hard to imagine he can follow it up tonight with that same level of production. Kevin, we'll see.
David, we appreciate the update. Great, we'll see if he can keep rolling here tonight.
Yeah, and that's the rub. When he's in rhythm, he can carry your team across the line.
And you want to see him make sure that the teammates are also involved in what they're doing, especially if he draws that much attention.
And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. And a chance for just a second to check out
the scoring breakout
for the Warriors.
Second team foul.
I like how they've worked the ball inside, getting looks closer in there, and that really helps your offense.
Well, they've also done a great job of taking turnovers and producing out of that, working really hard that they're not wasting extra chances that they're creating.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. James Wiseman, he's checked in for Kevon Looney. And it's Kyrie Irving in for McKinney.
And we'll see if they can finally hold on to a lead. It's been back and forth all night.
Well, you can tell they really want to increase this lead. They can't keep letting them take it from them.
Now, here's MP. This game, an incredible scoring display for him. He talked about a back and forth game. This is the definition.
You have to love these kinds of games. Scoring wise, keeping everybody on the
personal foul.
For Houston, they have made three of their first five foul shots tonight.
At the line for Houston.
That one misses, so he goes one for two.
He's shaking his head moment there. Had a chance to put them out in front, but at least they're tied up.
1 second separate in the shot clock and game clock. Some nice passing by Golden State. Here's Parks. Andrew Wiggins grabs the board. With one on the clock, and Kuminga throws it down.
Oh, that's a great setup by MP. This guy is as unselfish as they can be.
And their first game so far in the first two quarters as we reach halftime.
37.
Warriors ahead.
The Warriors.
They lead by two.
39.
And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. Just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. You look at MP in this one, he's been everywhere.
You know, I don't think he'll top the assist charts this year, but early on he's done a great job of keeping the ball hopping around.
3 points.
Get into a passing rhythm, and so far all of his have been on point.
So with Irving on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. They've got Kerr, Jonathan Kuminga out there with Andrew Wiggins. Then it's MP, and it's Wiseman in at the five. And MP has really brought his A game tonight, hadn't he, Greg? Knowing he needed to face off against Jeff Owens.
Yeah, and it's clear that he took this matchup very seriously. It's the kind of game you circle on your calendar.
You know, it seems like we're seeing more teams, Greg, use zone defense these days. Not too long ago, zone was almost non-existent in the league.
Well, Kevin, you couldn't play zone, even though there were zone principles in man-to-man defense. It used to be an illegal defense to set up in a 2-3 zone that you see teams doing nowadays. I'm very interested if the league does, in fact, do away with illegal defense and allow coaches to use whatever defensive scheme they need to do to slow up their opposition. It might do something in terms of producing more shots so we don't get stagnation with just threes all the time. We'll see.
First personal foul.
With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Alder.
Golden State.
Thanks, guys. Now, Jalen Green is on a mission. He says, every time I step on the floor, I always have something to prove to who's ever in those stands. A lot of people will hate on me or have their opinions. Just going to think about that when you step on the floor. I'm going to prove everybody wrong. Kevin?
That's a great chip to keep on his shoulder. David, thanks. And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here.
Yeah, you can't make any excuses right now for them giving the ball up as much as they have in this one. If they can get on the same page during this timeout.
Here's Curry. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. MP, that's for two. Misses off the left iron.
Well, they shouldn't be giving that shot to anyone. Well, they certainly shouldn't be giving it to him. That's a big break for the defense.
That one's in there. The Warrior lead is cut down to one in the bucket from Christopher. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Golden State Warriors. Two free throws coming up, and then a call to shooting foul.
Christopher.
What makes MP special is his incredible work ethic. This is a guy who's just always in hustle mode every play, trying to do more for his team.
The Warriors making a switch here. Thompson's checked in. Here's Livingston. 9 points in the game so far. Christopher. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there.
Well, that's not a shot he's ever going to pass up, and he shouldn't. Despite the miss, no defender anywhere near him. He's got to shoot that one.
And that one's good. Griffith.
I like how sure of himself MP is at the arc. He acts like he already knows the shot is good.
To the paint. That's good, and the Warriors is cut down to just three in the basket from Love.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
MP outside. From past the arc, and another three for Golden State.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Livingston, the pass to Christopher. Thompson comes with the double team. Here's Christopher. He's got 13. Just five on the clock. He dishes it to Love. The shot from 20 feet away. Offensive rebound. Here's Şengün. Hits the jumper. Şengün's got his second basket of the game.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drive that happened a moment ago.
And a nice score that came from just attacking the rim. Huge play in this hotly contested game.
Here's Tate, following the basket by Jonathan Kuminga. Tate, the pass to Love. Now, here's Şengün. He's covered by Wiseman. Şengün kicks to Love. Count it from 12. Love's got 4 points in the quarter.
Love is awesome in reading the defense. They're not up on him. He's going to let it rip.
Here's Griffith. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle. And now a three-point play change.
Tonight, like he's really got a good grip on that ball and just letting it go.
Poole's checked in for Golden State. Irving comes in for Curry.
Yeah, sometimes in a game you settle a little bit before settling in, and right now I think he's a big factor in how they're getting to the line.
Inside. That's good, and the Warriors get down now to just five and a bucket from Christopher.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Here's Griffith. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. 30 points for MP.
Defense shaking their heads. No idea how to stop him in this quarter. He's got him on the ropes.
Livingston, the pass to Tate. Right wing. Down low, here's Martin. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half, getting away from the three-point shot.
On the wing, MP. He has 30. Fires from the wing. And the Warriors tap on two more.
Down the stretch, he's been flat out awesome. He helped them get the lead, and now he's making sure they keep it.
unloads from nine and misses it off the right side of the rim.
Yeah, just a solid job on the backboard. They are really controlled the inside. And just superb control from MP, showing some toughness, being able to finish through the contact.
Goes up to the strike, and it's shot back by Irving.
That's the end of the third quarter.
The end of the third quarter, a great game.
Your
both teams playing well.
54,
Warriors lead by
the Warriors.
Nine. We'll be back shortly 63. Live from Houston, Texas. How about a look at today's State Farm assist of the game?
And how about the floor generalship right here? I mean, showing us why they're always in good hands when he's the man in charge.
Great hands, great vision. That makes great things happen for your offense.
Substitution on the court.
Change here. Love's checked in. Then for the Warriors, MP comes in for Poole. And Curry subbed in for Irving. They've got Kevin Love. He's out there with Şengün. Smith is out there with Green. And it's Parks in at the shooting guard position. That's the five for Houston right now. They kick it out to Green. And stolen by MP. Curry, good.
Stephen.
Curry's got the lead up to 10 now for the Warriors.
That fantastic read on D from MP. You see how effective he can be on this end.
Takes it from 10. That one goes.
Just aggressive drive from him that time. Found a hole in the D and went straight to the rim.
Higgins outside to the paint. Here's Griffith. Love grabs the board. Love's got four rebounds in this game. Green passes to Parks. Takes it from 10. Good. And it's Green picking up the assist.
Selfless play right there from Green. He's all about getting it to the open man.
MP from deep three-point land. And another three for Golden State. And certainly, Greg, MP has done a lot of damage outside the arc in this one.
Yeah, he's looked very comfortable from that range, especially when he sees Owens in front of him.
Warriors leading by nine. Pops in the layup for two.
Assisted
39 points for MP.
Andrew.
Watch how MP uses that dribble move to open things up. He got the defender way out of position.
Pass to Smith. Follows it up. Here's Şengün. And that one is hammered home.
Şengün. And the second chance becomes a dunk. We could feel over here.
GA, such a good, aggressive play in the paint. And that one's good.
Let's just say by chance I'd be coaching this team right now. I'd look to get MP the ball on every trip. Is that a good strategy?
Now, here's Green. Pass to Şengün. Fires the three. Poked loose. And as it goes out of bounds, he's been able to keep the ball.
Rockets
ball. He's checked in for Kevin Love. We've got 1:13 left in the fourth quarter. Let's it fly. It's rebounded by Golden State.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this post ball, but the struggles continue.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
And these are the types of games where one team clearly has the edge. Tonight, it will be a win by a large margin for the Warriors.
A beautiful pass doesn't always get you on the highlight reels, but there were some spectacular dishes in this game.
You know what? It was a team that was in sync and just trusted one another to take the right shots.
And when it's all said and done here, this will mark their 38th W on the year.
First personal
and continued dominance against this team, winning both of their matchups this
season.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for MP.
Just knows how to fill it up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. Nobody that they assigned to him could really get a handle on him.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Kevon Looney is checked in for Jonathan Kuminga. Thompson comes in for Andrew Wiggins. And it's Sexton in for Stephen Curry. Here's Livingston. Launches a three, and the three ball is good.
That's some fancy ball handling right there, since when does he take guys off the dribble?
And that one's good, Griffith. Griffith has got 43 points.
Making every effort. To put this game on ice.
Love that the guys are staying aggressive late in this ball game, just not wanting to let go of the ball.
And that'll be two free throws coming on officials on the call with the foul.
Wiseman. First personal foul. Second team foul.
And the first one at the line is good.
For Houston. Two shots.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. There's 14 seconds left in the game. The three from MP. Another three for Golden State.
But the truth is, they've had control of this game.
It looks like a veteran team tonight.
Golden State
getting out on the road, playing with assertiveness,
second
confidence, fully in control for this
team.
And he knocks down the first one.
At the line for Houston.
No good on the second free throw. A three. Wraps it in.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
He's the guy that you want to go to right now, trying to put this one away.
We see the Warriors taking the game. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy.
Or the palace, even when the pale horse tried to gallop and stir it up, we kept it balanced. We move in silence, we move the loudest. Ancestors in my dreams, they move the wildest. They prayed about us, praised and shouted. Picture this country being brave without us. Nostalgia, move through the woods with vigor. When we got free, the world moved with us. Now they want to change their bodies, go figure. Used to call us, now they want to be. We the rivers that move through the jungle, yo. When we move, we make the world wonderful.
When we move, the whole.
Let me see what I could do right quick. My people were made and who's like this? Boy fly, they never flew like this. Pitch black butterfly from the other side. Somebody's style was lost, it wasn't mine. I'm in a small demographic of real ones dealing with all things classic. King's fabric, linen and silk from the home of the solid gold, honey and milk. The ones who built it from the mud, soil and sand. A black man, the world in the skin of his hand. Pop Della Sop when I shine beyond Stella. Fella, Kwame and Crummer, Mandela, leader, truth teller. The ink well dweller, my pen signs a New York Times bestseller. When I move, y'all move in my wake. Generate. How to never move weak, I demonstrate. Celebrating my peeps when I innovate. For my dons and divas, weighing odds and evens. To the non-believers, vagabonds and heathens, achievers. We ain't satisfied with dreaming. Long as I'm still breathing, watch how
when
I move.
Move.
My name is Cordell Jordan, and I am a promo color designer for the basketball team here at New Balance. These are, for example, different colorways that we have for some of our other athletes. DeJounte Murray, Kawhi, Zach LaVine, Bright and Bold Bulls. You know, one athlete might want a steak well done, one might want one medium rare. I consider myself chef of color and taste. We not only want the shoe to look good, but it also has to perform good. We're looking at movement of speed, you know, heat mapping, that the shoe doesn't overheat. A lot of different parts are really all boiled down to what we do here. We go back and scan the athlete's data, catch every movement and detail that they make, incorporate into the design to help the athletes even perform better. We'll then, you know, have a layout of different colors, materials. So this is just like a layout of the shoe. A flat shell standpoint to make sure those materials are rich enough to actually go on the shoe. Plug and play, and we work with the athlete. Hey, you want to add this material here on the eye roll? Would you want to add, you know, this suede on the N logo? What do they like? What don't they like? What do they need more of?
Part of the season can present some unique challenges.
Here we go.
Brad, how do you maintain your focus as a player?
Well, it can be tough. It can be really challenging because it is such a long season. You ultimately have to keep your eyes on the prize. And of course, veterans know hard work now pays off later. You want to protect your record and start building late season momentum.
Let's take a look at our starters for the Golden State Warriors. They've got Wiseman. MP is out there with Stephen Curry. Then it's Andrew Wiggins, and it's Kuminga in at the four. Now here's Davis. Six to shoot. Here's Joseph, covered by MP. Counting, one for one to start the game.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. You gladly.
Connects again from distance.
With every three-pointer made now, he comes closer and closer to that top spot in the record books.
And you know he wants it. He's been drilling threes all season and is well within striking distance. Pass to Joseph. Three-pointer. The Warriors pull it in.
And sometimes on defense, you can just get lucky.
And here's MP from outside. Another three for Golden State.
Demonstrating how effective he can be from long range. Love watching MP shoot from down there. And just one of the most impressive titles in league history, guys. The 2020 Lakers winning it all in the Orlando bubble. A testament to LeBron James and that team.
You know, that 2020 bubble title for the Lakers. What made it so difficult?
You know, being the mental grind of all that time in the bubble. 3 months in the same place. NBA players are used to being in four cities in a week, so it really was a different kind of challenge for them.
And here's MP from outside. Hits the trifecta. MP's got 12.
Yeah, he's in his bag from beyond the arc right now. You see his confidence.
And, of course, it helps space the floor, which gives this offense more room to operate.
And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. Westbrook outside. Pass to James. That's good. And so Westbrook with the assist.
Trust Westbrook to spot those holes in the defense. Picking up an easy dime off a wide open man.
And here's MP from outside. That shot, no good. And it's the Lakers the other way. First quarter ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. And the ball out of play. The Warriors will have it.
What is going on right now?
The Warriors have gone 4 of 5 so far, looking sharp. The three. And he drains it. A solid 5 for 6 now.
When you let a team knock down that many threes, you know you're likely to be on the wrong side of a run.
Pass to Joseph. Kicks it out to Westbrook. Here's Davis. Lets it go from deep. Fires in the triple.
AD might be a quiet guy off the court, but on the floor, he is an absolute killer.
And Anthony Davis on the NBA's top 75 list. Do you think that was a controversial selection?
Well, I mean, it was mostly due to how young Davis still is. You can't argue with the all-NBA selection and numbers. And, of course, being a recent champion may have put him over the top.
Here's Davis. And it's Wiseman with the rebound. MP outside. Good! Another from three.
Nails the three, and he's now even for the record.
Hard to believe his next shot from range will move him into the top spot all time for threes in a season. Westbrook, the pass to James. Over Wiggins. That one's good from James on the assist by Westbrook. James has got his second bucket of the night.
Now understand this. When LeBron James entered into the league in 2003, that's when lots of players were actually taking mid-range jumpers.
They've shown so much energy right from the start, particularly on the offensive end.
They came out swinging, really setting the tone on offense, and the opposition has not been able to respond.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. And as the coaches draw up their strategies, the players staying hydrated with some Gatorade. That's key to keeping them at their best all the way up to the buzzer.
It really is. And every one of those players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Klay Thompson, he's checked in for the Warriors. Kyrie Irving comes in for Stephen Curry. Richardson against Thompson. Clock is at 3. The Lakers got to get one up. Late clock. Here's Davis. Second chance effort. And he sinks the layup. Davis has got 5 points.
Look, it's no secret that Davis can be a dominant figure on the glass. And he just turns rebounds into points so easily.
And again for 3.
And who thought it could be done? That 3 moving him into history.
You could feel it as soon as it left his hand. He is the king of the 3 and now stands alone at the top of the list.
He's seen what he's all about.
And he continues to add to his season total, knocking him down from long range.
Well, he has so much space out there to work.
Substitution makes
changes. Andrew Wiggins checked in for Klay Thompson. MP comes in for... Cool. And it's Curry in for Kyrie Irving. Davis with it. Guarded now by Wiseman. So on the floor for Golden State. They've got Stephen Curry. James Wiseman is out there with Jonathan Kuminga. Then it's MP. And it's Wiggins. And it's
Davis's ability to read the floor. He's improving his ability to create for others.
It's time, everyone. Let's hear it for your Laker girl.
Warriors have gone just 1 of 3 to begin the second quarter.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Rockets got the job done. He picked up 49 points and was on point from deep. He put up huge numbers last time out. We'll see if it's more of the same tonight, guys.
Okay, Allie, thanks. Well, that was an incredible night for him. They rode him to that win.
And he was more than happy to carry them, B.N. He might still be feeding off that performance heading into this one.
It's very likely that he and his guys can carry that momentum into this one.
Beautiful effort on that tip-in. High activity level is part and parcel of his game.
A deep three from MP. The Lakers for the rebound. Victory eluded them last time in San Francisco when they faced the Warriors.
Just a tough road loss. You're going against players who are comfortable shooting in their own building. You have to find a way to disrupt their focus.
While they weren't fighting through screens, their closeouts and rotations were late. You name it, and let's just say they didn't do it on defense.
Knocks down the triple.
They're getting torched on the perimeter. 4 of the last 5 buckets have been threes.
Well, Richard, as a former player yourself, what's your take on stars demanding trades and jumping around the league so much?
It's tough because we've seen the other thing happen to him. Everything re-signs with the Clippers.
Now
they show
him
videos of his jersey in the rafters, and then he's traded a year later. So I think everybody has to figure out what is best for them, but you also have to try as an individual and as a professional to fulfill your obligations. And I think trades can be someplace in the middle of that.
Westbrook, the pass to Davis. Here's Joseph. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against Dallas. Count it.
Hey, they're just getting crystal rounds.
Golden State has got 3 of 5 to fall from beyond the three-point line in the second. And here's MP from outside. Rebound, the Lakers. Davis has got 4 rebounds now.
Here's all you need to know about how talented Anthony Davis was as a young player. He was invited to play for the U.S. national team when he was a college freshman.
From deep, MP. Counted from distance. MP's got 38 points.
Yeah, MP is having one of those nights, scoring effectively and doing it pretty much any way he wants.
And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. AD won gold with Team USA in London in 2012. Richard, he was the only college player on the team.
With all of that pressure and intensity, it probably gave AD a great taste of what life was going to be like in the NBA.
That one doesn't drop.
That's just a bucket that you expect him to make. It's tough when you miss those.
Beyond the arc. Good! Another from three.
He's been on the money from deep.
Definitely. Looking to shoot as much as possible. Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. MP really making a difference here.
He'll just keep hurting them from the three-point land if they let him. Here's a chance for Coach to change that.
Rudy's checked in for the Warriors. Irving comes in for Stephen Curry. 1 minute left in the second. Pass to Reeves. High post Davis. Will it go? No good. And Golden State will go the other way with it. This game following their win against the Rockets.
Sometimes it's difficult to get good looks on the road, but they ran the offense brilliantly.
Yeah, they seem unfazed by the hostile environment. I mean, just look at how efficiently they shot the ball.
James passes to Westbrook. Now here's Richardson. There's 25 seconds left in the second quarter.
And then Westbrook slams it in. Yeah, this is how powerful Westbrook is at the rim. Looking like he wants to tear the basket down.
On the AT&T 5G Slam Can, connects again from distance.
And this is a historic shooting night for him. Tied for third now for most threes in a game.
And the points keep piling up and the threes keep dropping in. He is red hot from downtown.
Substitution for the Warriors, Klay Thompson.
A deep three from MP. Good! Another from three.
And what a
fireworks display he's shown us tonight. Just keeps hitting from deep.
Man, he's just exploded from deep tonight. That last make, tying him for second in most threes in the game.
Kuminga. Okay, LeBron with the big his first personal foul.
He just absorbs the foul, still getting the shot, doesn't even feel it.
At the line for Los Angeles, LeBron James.
And so he hits both. So it's the Golden State Warriors, firmly in control with an impressive 28-point lead.
MP in this game, he's been everywhere.
Well, if he's hit threes like he did in the first half, Warriors, he's going to have a monster night.
MP.
Let's see if the D adjusts. Make life a little more difficult on
him.
George Niang out there with Anthony Davis. Then there's Russell Westbrook. Then there's LeBron James. And it's Joseph in at the two spot. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. Pass to Westbrook. Clock at four, to the wing, right side, unloads. Joseph can't hit. The Warriors shooting an out-of-this-world 77%.
And I think Andrew Wiggins is a great example of how...
And again for three! Smashes home another three, and he moves into second place with that make. Well, you gotta think that every time he releases the ball from deep, it's going in. He just keeps raining down the threes. Davis, the pass to Westbrook. Here's Joseph. Pass to Davis. And Davis slams it home.
I really can't think of a better partner to have a pick and roll with than Davis. Sets hard screens and has soft hands to match.
And for Wiggins, he'll play the stretch four times. Grim, he's extremely versatile.
And B.A., that shows just how the game has evolved. Wiggins is a traditional small forward, but we've seen that push to small ball, shifting Andrew to the four and even the five during stretches.
To the middle. Here's Westbrook. Second chance shot. Curry with the block.
Making his presence felt on defense, Curry with the rejection. And they have started out this quarter shooting just 20%. Let's just say this is not the way they wanted to open the second half.
James, outside. Back to Westbrook. Pass to James. Oh, rejected by Wiggins.
And I love the energy on defense. Wiggins working hard to come up with the block right there.
And here's MP from outside. Another one MP. Falls. Amazing. That's 62 points. 62.
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
Pass to Westbrook. Oh, tries a three. The rebound by Wiggins. Wiggins has got four rebounds now.
He just looks off this quarter. Looks like he's forcing it a bit right now. A little bit in his head.
Griffin, that's good.
The strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from three-point range.
And you see this so much more nowadays in the NBA. The team putting a larger emphasis on
it.
That's good. We know Russ can do this.
One shot.
He's averaged double-digit assists.
Substitution.
All right, look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
One shot.
Hey, Richard, how about Westbrook's basketball IQ?
By far one of the smartest players in the game. How else would he have broken the triple-double record? He sees everything. His sense of the floor is elite.
On the floor for the Warriors.
MP.
They've got Klay Thompson. Moody is out there with Kevon Looney. Then it's MP. The Lakers have got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. Pass to Westbrook. Back to McConnell. Here's Joseph.
Now Westbrook. McConnell outside. Shot clock at 5. Fires from the wing. Looney grabs a miss. Looney's got 7 rebounds in the game.
And right now, they're +8 in the rebounding category. That's helping them run away with this.
MP outside. Launches a 3. Another one goes! Incredible! 71 points and no end in sight.
He's in the zone. The defense looks helpless.
Pass to Joseph. And here's Richardson. Over Moody. That one's wide left.
Good shot, gone bad. Gotta finish there.
And here's MP from outside. Connects again from distance.
And of course it falls for him. And that 3 pushing him. Into the record books.
He is now tied for the most threes in a game. An incredible shooting night for him on a night we'll never forget. Up top, McConnell. Count it. Good.
This dude is capable of some good moves. He's showing off and having a little fun.
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Let's the 3 fly. And out of bounds. Los Angeles will have it.
Mistake right there. You hate to see unforced turnovers like that.
Jones, he's checked in for Russell Westbrook. For Los Angeles, they've gotten 4 of 9 shots to go in during this fourth quarter. Knocked away. Here's Richardson. Looney grabs a miss. The Warriors shooting 65%. Their offense has been on another level.
And you can see how good. Another 3. Unbelievable. It's the record with a beautiful 3.
A new single game record and a night that everyone will remember the rest of their lives.
He takes a breather from his ongoing 3-point barrage. What a game.
Doing damage on the road. You talk about a big time performance.
This is a game that he's living it. It is almost unreal the way he is shooting threes.
And now let's present our New Balance player of the game, MP.
Think about this. He has owned this game from start to finish. Wow, so impressive. The defense literally looked helpless trying to stop him out there. He has been far and away the best player on the court, and it's not close.
Wow, did this game really turn out to be his show? A commanding performance like that makes for a sweet victory, especially on the road. Outside Davis, pass to Clemens, fires for 3, and the 3-pointer goes.
He can really struggle from deep. You have to keep better tabs on him.
MP outside. Here's the 3. The Lakers with a rebound. There's 53 seconds left in the fourth. Here's Reeves. Let's a floater go. Good on the shot. And what a drive that was. Replay courtesy of Mobile One.
Yeah, he has that fight in him. Love the aggression at the rim when they are trying to claw back into the game.
And here's MP from outside. It's not going to go for him. And Los Angeles the other way now. Pass to Clemens. And there's the lob. And finished off by Davis.
It's just so beautiful. The timing of that play is exceptional. Davis just gets there right on time and puts it in.
And so he draws the foul. Headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Anthony Davis.
Man, that's his first the defender foul. Really went after him.
Second
that one's off.
At the line for the Warriors.
And he sinks the second.
You have to admire MP's obvious love for the game.
Golden State foul. MP. His third personal foul. Fifth team foul. At the line for the Lakers, Chris Clemens. At the line for 2.
First free throw is good. and that's good as he hits both shots. MP outside. There's the three. He got it again. Sensational.
3-1.
And incredible. Never thought we'd see another player score this much.
Man, it feels surreal, doesn't it? That score puts him tied for the second most points in an NBA game. What an historic night. First one falls for him.
At the line for the Lakers.
So hits one and misses one at the line. MP left side.
Again! What an avalanche! And that score moves him up in the record books yet again.
He now stands alone for second place for points. What an unbelievable night here. And so Golden State takes this one and by a big margin. This one wasn't even close. The hometown crowd was waiting for a miracle that never came.
And this team was consistent throughout. They met every challenge and they earned this dub.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. This is Brian Anderson saying thanks for tuning in. So long, everyone.
Jamal came into the forefront of this model. He's the, you know, overall epitome of what we call our two-way player. So we think of that name, we think of somebody who can play on both ends of the court. Here at New Balance, we always talk about integrating both culture and performance. Two-way was inspired by the brain synapse, that overall intelligent player such as Jamal, leader within his team, somebody who's confident within his own right. I never imagined my foot being this big. This is actually Jamal's size. Yeah. He's a 14. Working with Jamal is talking with a family member almost. He's a really big fan of 2K. He loves the shoe creator mode. Every time we have a call, he's always talking about, you know, hey, I've been playing around with 2K shoe creator. I have these ideas.
Teams, Greg, this time of year, keeping players healthy for the long haul. Coaches, we're seeing, starting to adjust rotations, keeping an eye on guys' minutes.
And, Kevin, it's such a long season, and teams have to keep the key players fresh. It's not a strategy everyone loves, but it's a necessary concern in today's NBA.
The starters for the Utah Jazz, they've got Kyle Kuzma. He's out there with Wagner. Shake Milton is out there with Jared Vanderbilt. And it's Obagi into the two-guard spot. That one goes in.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Here's Griffith, and he finishes nicely.
Outworking the defense. MP manages to find a way through contact.
For the Warriors, they won their last contest, that game against the Lakers. Vanderbilt finds Wagner. Nice ball movement by Utah. Shot clock at 5. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
First personal foul.
Really out of the right place defensively if you can't block. Force it to the line.
Both free throws good from Wagner.
Because he knows he makes a living at the line. He invites contact and sometimes even initiates it.
outside Curry. Back to MP. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Good work by Curry moving the ball. He has a good eye for those openings.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Great dive from Kuzma there, assessing the situation and making the right play. Anytime you watch the Jazz, you have to think back to those great Utah teams of the 80s and 90s. They easily could have won a few rings.
Griffith has gone 3 for 4 here from the field. And stolen by MP. Out of hand on it. They retain possession. And that one's good. Wiggins. Now, Milton. He's averaging around 5.5 points a game. Here's the three. Good on the triple.
Shake Milton.
He's got 5 now.
3-pointer.
Maybe even more than a few. And Smitty, it seems hard to believe those Jazz didn't win a title or two.
Kevin, well, if it wasn't for a player named Michael Jordan, they probably would have. Those Stockton, Malone Jazz teams ran into basketball. Jordan twice in the finals when he was at the peak of his career.
Here's Griffith. He had a career game last time out, bucket after bucket. But three drops in the tray. He's got 9.
Getting those 3 points back, MP is like a machine. Relentless in his approach.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Jazz. They're getting their first look of the season at the Warriors in this one.
And here we go. The first in what will be a 3-game season series between the two teams. Both teams will be fighting hard in all these games. They can't split this series.
Irving's checked in.
Give him a hand.
The pass to McGinn. Frying his luck from deep. It's rebounded by Kuminga. Warriors have gone 5-7 today so far. Nice shooting to get this game underway. Wiggins against
Kuzma.
2 minutes
remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
To Abaji. Maggette outside. Lock at 6. Kyrie Irving grabs the miss.
High percentage look for him. The bottom line, we're not all going to go down.
Wiggins
deep up in the air, almost unstoppable once he's midair.
Maggette the pass to Abaji. And here's Kuzma. Pass to McGinn. Latrae. And it's Looney with the rebound. And it's Wiggins with the ball for Golden State. 4-point game. And Kuminga throws it down.
There's an example of MP making everyone around him better.
Utah's gone 1 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Passes it to Abaji. Offside Markkanen. Here's Maggette. Markkanen trying to break loose.
This
is Maggette. That's good. On the assist by Markkanen.
This is what they like about Markkanen. He will make the next pass when the defense overplays him.
MP kicks to Wiggins. Back to MP. And the basket is good. He's got a chance here for one more at the line.
To the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Klay Thompson, he's checked in for the Warriors.
When you think of MP, his natural leadership and impressive work ethic jump out at you. It's why he's so respected.
Substitution on the court.
We're about a minute into the second quarter play. So with Thompson sitting on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. We've got Stephen Curry, Jonathan Kuminga out there with Wiggins. Then it's Kevon Looney. And it's Griffith in at the 2. Kuzma can't get it to go. The Warriors lead it. Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks very much. MP in the last game against the Lakers put on a show. He scored an amazing number of points, and that scoring outburst set a new season high for him in what became a great exhibition on his part. The numbers in that game make me anxious to see what he can do tonight. Kevin?
Thank you. Well, it was having a lot of fun out there from this victory.
I'll tell you, he may have been enjoying himself, but whoever was matched up against him certainly wasn't.
What I like is they just kept calling his number. Sometimes we see coaches go away from what's working, and we wonder why.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Outside Curry. Back to Kuminga. On the wing, Wiggins. There's the pass to Kuminga. Here's Looney. He's defended by Wagner. Just three to shoot. They get it back. MP looking around. Gets another look. Kuminga. And finally they hit one. Kuminga's got his second basket.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Putting the pass to Vanderbilt. Milton with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. They get the rebound. Warriors leading by five. Griffith passes to Wiggins. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
What's up?
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
First, and guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
At the line for the
establishing a paint presence early in the game, it really helps and pays big dividends down the line because it frees up your perimeter.
And they've also refused to give up on their plays tonight, chasing after their shots. And just working hard in the first, second chance.
2 minutes.
Greg, you look at a player putting up big numbers on a losing team. How do you determine if those are quality numbers, so to speak?
You know, Kevin, it's a great question because somebody's going to put up points or collect rebounds or get assists. So, yeah, you look at efficiency, you look at effort, and there's no doubt that you can have winning players on losing teams.
Kuminga kicks to Wiggins. Pass to Griffin. Penalty pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. 14 points for MP.
Talent on full display for MP. This guy's putting on a clinic.
That was the 2K drive. As that move deserved another look.
And Kevin, little plays like that one will help them manage this lead heading into the half. How about the determination?
We talk all this time out.
Looking to tighten up their defense in the paint. They've got to be better.
It's a matter of want to. Helping out, contesting shots. You have to want to make the effort.
Sexton's checked in. And the Jazz making a change here. And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. That one's in there. The Warrior lead is cut down now to just 4 points with the basket from McGinnis.
Yeah, and there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
And here's MP for three. Number 12 goes in. He's made 7 out of 12 now.
He's been a big factor in their offense tonight, making shot after shot.
Fires for three. Abaji can't get it to go.
Hard work on the glass. Once again, guys, they put a lot of effort and focus on the backboard.
I mean, all period, it's been a struggle for him scoring the ball.
The shot by Markkanen, nobody around. Not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down.
Anytime you can set up Markkanen off the catch, you have a good chance of coming away with points.
And here's MT for three. There's Looney. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
As the game has gone along, they've got more and more aggressive on the back.
And that one's good by McGinnis. Warriors leading by four.
Gotta run the clock and wait for the last shot.
Yes, you do, but it's a dilemma. If you get a great look early in the clock, you take it.
Baskets from the perimeter and earmark of today's game.
Hey, players love competition. And the fans love it as well.
And so it's MP for making things happen for the Warriors. His production has been flowing as he's tallied 20 points and looks to be planning for more. And we've got more M2K Sports coming your way after this break. Third quarter of basketball for you. Two quarters in the books. You look at MP in this one, he's been everywhere.
And the bulk of his damage so far has come from the perimeter. A lot of threes early on.
He's been vital to spacing the floor for them. Makes everything else you want to do easier to accomplish.
So on the floor for Utah, Kyle Kuzma is out there. Then it's Shake Milton. Then there's Jared Vanderbilt. And it's Abaji into the shooting guard position. Good on the three-point shot.
Can't let MP get comfortable firing from outside the arc. That's a recipe for disaster.
Three-pointer. And he's good on that three-ball. Griffith has got two now from beyond the arc in the third for the Warriors. Cutting the pass to Vanderbilt. Now here's Milton. He has five.
You've got to love his aggressiveness to finish inside.
Well, his leaping ability gives him a great advantage. And so Curry will bring it up for the Warriors. Oh, and there's the alley. And Kuminga throws it to him.
Good instincts from MP on that pass. Giving it to the right guy at the right time.
Pass to Milton. And here's Kuzma. Covered by Wiggins. Pass to Abaji. Six to shoot. Shoots from the high post. Again, the Jazz score. Abaji.
Three straight to begin this half. Couldn't have drawn it up any better.
Wiggins outside. Inside. Here's Griffith. And the shot is long.
After hitting three straight, they finally missed one. But you can see the rhythm coming out of the half.
Back to Milton. Two-footers coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Second person foul.
It's his first trip to the line.
At the line for the Jazz, Shake Milton. At the line for two.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good. Poole's checked in for the Warriors. Kyrie Irving comes in for Curry. Jordan Clarkson, he's checked in for Utah. Butler comes in for Vanderbilt. Oh, free throw is good for Milton.
I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here.
Here come those t-shirts. Thug Nation makes some noise. Let's hear you. You want one.
Two minutes gone by in this half. Higgins outside. Back to Irving. Now, here's Looney. He's guarded closely. Back to Irving. Plays it up and makes it in. Irving's got five.
Another. another bucket down low. They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
And there's the pass to Clarkson. The Jazz working the ball around now. Kuzma can't get it to go.
A good job by him on the glass here tonight. Plus eight on that department.
Wiggins. The shot comes out. Now the Jazz take it the other way. That'll be the second of this two-game road trip. The shot by Butler. Nobody around. And the three off target. Warriors leading by eight. And here's Poole for three. There's Looney. And there's the bucket. Steve with it on the offensive glass. Getting it done.
The effort from Looney on the offensive glass. A hustle player who really wheels himself up.
Utah calls timeout.
Well, it's a player's lead, but certainly coaching has its place.
Yeah, if that weren't the case, you wouldn't see so many coaching changes in the offseason. Play, pursuing the basketball. Love how he puts in the work.
Irving kicks to Poole. From 12 feet out, they grab their own miss. And Kuminga runs it down.
Doing his job on the glass and doing it with force.
And Greg, it's not everybody in the league who can make those kinds of plays.
You know, this is one of his specialties, keeping plays alive. Creating second chance opportunities.
Utah shooting their fifth free throw in the game.
One shot.
And he shows the focus there. Nails the technical. The Jazz making a switch here. Maggette's checked in. Left in the third quarter. And a miss there off the inbound.
And this has been an outstanding display on the boards, and it's a big part of why they have a lead in this game. Doing the dirty work down low.
Pass to Moody. Driving to the basket. Five to shoot. Here's Poole. Tries again. Looney with the bucket. Looney's opening up to 11 now for the Warriors.
Continuing to show activity on the offensive glass. Second chance buckets have been huge.
Maggette the pass to Milton. Back to Maggette. The dish to Markkanen. On the wing, Milton. Second shot opportunity. It's rebounded by Golden State. Kuminga's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Poole, the pass to Moody, jacks up a three. 12 seconds left to play in the third. The second chance effort. And that one comes up a bit short. The shot by Looney, no good. So it's a Golden State Warriors. They're leading the other points to end the quarter. They're playing a cruising game inside, and it's working for them.
The Jazz.
We've got more in store for you right after this. and a chance right now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
This is why you preach teamwork. Some of the most spectacular plays are the ones where guys are feeding off one another.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. And here is MP. And there's the second call as they can't get it across half court in time. You gotta love strong defense, especially when it comes in the form of harsh rejections. Wow!
And that has got to help the morale of this team. Let's see if that sets up a run here.
So with Irving on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. We've got Looney. Andrew Wiggins is out there with Kuminga. Then it's Kerr. And it's Griffith in at the point.
Oh, perfect timing there to knock down the teardrop.
That was a second look at our Mobile One drive. Amazing control on the screen.
There is no doubt in this man. He is doing everything in his power to keep this game close.
MP doesn't back away from contact.
The line
he embraces it when he's trying to score.
Hey guys, what do you think about the hustle stance for the Warriors?
They have thrown themselves on the offensive glass. And because of their hustle, they are being rewarded with second chance points.
And they've also forced a lot of turnovers, capitalizing and turning those turnovers into points. Way to get after it.
Jazz trail by 11. Pass to Vanderbilt. Back to McGinnity. Jazz passing it around. Abaji. It's rebounded by Kuminga. Kuminga's got 7 rebounds in the game.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
McGinnity with it. Now defended by MV. Getty against MP. The Warriors pull it in. Kuminga's got rebound number 8 now on the night. And that one's good. Griffith. Griffith has got 30 points.
Willing to fight. MP never backs down.
This is to Vanderbilt. Back to McGinnity. Here's Abaji. Hits it from 3-point range.
And this team's struggles are not his fault. He's putting in work at the offensive end.
Now a timeout called by Golden State.
The Nation, time to get up and make some noise. Here come those free teachers.
Shake Milton.
Shake Milton.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. MP left side. Shoots the 3. Kuzma pulls it in. And it's Kuzma with the ball for the Utah Jazz. Trailing by 10. Vanderbilt against MP. And there's a foul. We'll go on Shake.
First personal foul.
That is his first foul in the game. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth quarter here. And so it looks like the Warriors will retain possession here.
They're fortunate the defender couldn't control it. Almost lost that possession.
The 3 from MP. And again, no good by Golden State.
A key rebound there. But they can do a little better on the glass here down the stretch.
Vanderbilt kicks to Milton. The pass to Abaji. Fires the 3. And they recover it. Here's Kuzma. Off the mark. Had a chance to trim it to single digits. Warriors leading by 10. Here's Griffith. From down. And the Griffith has got 32 points in the game.
Down the stretch. This is when they need him the most. And he is delivering.
Here's Kuzma. Agnew trying to get open. The shot's good from Kuzma.
Solid at fighting through contact. I like how Kuzma accepts these challenges and converts.
The three from MP. Offensive rebound. Looney kicks to MP.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Launches it. No good on that one. The Jazz go the other way with it. Pass to Milton. And there's a minute 45 left here in the fourth quarter. And a miss here with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Golden State's gone ice cold from three-point land 0-4 since the start of the final quarter. Here's Griffith. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. Griffith has got 14 points now in the second half. We've got 1:28 left in the fourth. Now, here's Milton. Covered by MP. It's good.
High offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
And here's MP for three. Crazy MP. Griffith has got the lead up to 13 now for the Warriors. Milton with it. Kuminga on him for three. Abaji can't get it to go.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period. And you've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Shows how valuable he is to this offense.
And so only one team matchup developed tonight, guys. Not a monster blowout by any means, but still a double-digit victory for the Warriors.
Two great rebounding teams.
And these guys worked just a little bit harder tonight. And that was
defensive
the edge
foul
they needed.
And for the year now, they'll wrap up their win to
40.
And this is a great way for them to kick off this season series. Two more games ahead, and they've taken the mental advantage with this win tonight.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for MP.
High-level shot-making, what we got a chance to witness. He responded to good defense with better offense time and time again.
MP against Lee. A three from MP. Gets it to go. From beyond the arc. Griffith has got 40 points.
Inspired tonight. They fought hard and at crucial points just made the plays.
Especially during this last run, which ultimately put their game away.
First personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Jazz, two shots.
Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. Both good from the line that time. MP with it. Let's it go with a three. It's in.
Impressive job by the players, coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
They gave the team tremendous energy tonight. The fans were fantastic. It was a true home court advantage.
74.
So we see the Warriors taking the game here.
58.
This game may not have been the most exciting we've ever seen, but you have to appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
I know their fans appreciate it. We saw at times just stretches of excellent defense. Potency from an offensive standpoint as well. They were pretty much dominant.
And that about wraps it up. For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for being with us. So long, everyone.
Realistic and simplistic, spirits visit, how we live it, it's intrinsic, kismikistic, it's smeared like lipstick, colorful, on our souls, a mouthful of gold or a drummer's roll, stories get told about us, that's why things so blind without us, wherever we are, you can feel the prowess, whenever we move, yo, we turn the style up, I'ma just give black powers flowers, whether in the projects or the palace, even when the pale horse tried to gallop, and stir it up, we kept it balanced, we move in silence, we move the loudest, ancestors in my dreams, they move the wildest, they prayed about us, praised and shouted, picture this country being brave without us. Nostalgia, move through the woods with vigor. When we got free, the world moved with us. Now they wanna change the bodies, go figure. Used to call us, now they wanna be. We the rivers that move through the jungle, yo. When we move, we make the world wonderful.
When we move, the whole world following our path. When we move, the whole world following our path.
And who can move like this? Let me see what I could do right quick. My people were made in whose likeness. Boy fly, they never flew like this. Pitch black butterfly from the other side. Somebody's style was lost, it wasn't mine. I'm in a small demographic of real ones dealing with all things classic. King's fabric, linen and silk. From the home of the solid gold, honey and milk. The ones who built it from the mud, soil and sand. A black man, the world in the skin of his hand. Pop de la sop when I shine beyond Stella. Fella, Kwame and Crummer, Mandela, leader, truth teller. The ink well dweller. My pen signs a New York Times bestseller. When I move, y'all move in my wake. Generate, how to never move weak, I demonstrate, celebrating my peeps when I innovate, for my dons and divas, weighing odds and evens, to the non-believers, vagabonds and heathens, achievers, we ain't satisfied with dreaming, long as I'm still breathing, watch how
when
I move.
Move.